Is was what?
It's a roof deck already, roof deck.
Yes, it's a roof deck. That's why she complained of a leaking roof.
Yes, Your Honor, but I don't have an idea for that because I don't see it personally.
So you don't know if it's actually repaired?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right, we'll check with the developer. Now, the billing of 112,000. Ano po, what did that cover? Did that cover 12 months of condominium fees, 6 months, 2 years? Anong breakdown po ng 112,000?
The breakdown of that, sir, is from third quarter of 2009 to first quarter of 2011.
So
approximately
third quarter
of
2009.
1 year and a half, Your Honor.
To first quarter
of 2011.
2011, so that's about 6 quarters.
Yes, Your Honor.
Huh? 3, 4, 7 quarters. Am I correct?
3, 4. Yes, Your Honor, 7 quarters.
7 quarters. At the how much per quarter?
Approximately 15,000, Your Honor.
15,000 per quarter. Thank you very much, Mr. President. We'll wait for the hope that the prosecution or the defense can invite the developer on their land tomorrow.
The prosecution wants the cross-examination to be started tomorrow?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right.
But may we have Senator Marcos first, Mr. President, before we dismiss.
Thank you, Mr. President. I'd like to direct just some very simple questions to the witness. The dates are very important, Mr. Lim, you know, which years, etc. Am I correct in understanding that 2003, the pre-selling for the columns began?
I don't have an idea for that, sir. That is for sales already.
That's so you do not, you cannot, okay. Well, then we'll just, Tower 1, where the Unit 31B, which was bought by Cristina Corona, was completed in 2006.
I don't have an idea also.
But
for
I
that,
think
sir.
You didn't. Did you not testify to that earlier on? That it was completed in 2006?
The whole building itself, Your Honor, 2006.
Yung Tower 1, where Unit 31B is located. Is
2006, Your Honor.
2006.
The whole building itself, Your Honor.
So the entire project was finished in 2006.
The Tower 1, Your
Honor. The Tower 1, where the Unit 31B is located.
Yes, Your Honor.
Very well. So from. But the first. The duties, the condominium, the duties that were being charged were first charged in 2009. Is that correct? The dues that were being the condominium dues, were the first time they were charged to Mrs. Corona were in 2009.
Yes, Your Honor.
Why is there a 3-year interregnum between the time that the unit was finished? I would presume when you say finish, it's ready to be moved into. And since they had already come, they already had the contract to buy the unit, why did they not start, why did you, the management corporation, not start charging condominium dues in 2006 when the unit was completed?
I'm sorry, Your Honor, but I don't have an idea for that. But basically, maybe there's a complaint. Mrs. Corona has a complaint with the developer itself. Maybe there's that is the reason why.
What other possible reasons could there be for that 3-year delay between the time that the unit was completed and dues were starting to be charged or demanded by the management corporation of Mrs. Corona?
Basically, sir, on our records only, we started billing 2009. For that, sir, I don't have an idea already.
Very well. Perhaps the defense can help us out here because that is a critical, I think that is a critical period, the 3-year period, and it will give us a better indication as to whether or not or when, what year that...
As I understand it, Your Honor, the obligation to pay dues commences from the time that you are recognized as the owner of the unit. Before that time, it is whomever the owner of the unit is that pays dues to the condominium corporation. As you know, membership in the corporation is premised on ownership of the unit. Mm. Without that nexus, there is no obligation to pay dues.
Very well. So what the implication that is being made, at least by the Defense Council, was that the management corporation did not in fact recognize Mrs. Corona as the owner? Is that
that is the implication I'm trying to draw?
And Mr. Lim, the reason that you cite for that non-recognition until 2009 of Mrs. Corona as the owner, that came about because there were still complaints and deficiencies being pointed out by the prospective owner.
I'm not so sure for that, Your Honor, but maybe that is a reason.
Okay. Well, very, very well. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. President.
Mr. President, Senator Pia Cayetano, please.
The gentle lady from Lagtagi.
Mr. President, I direct my question.